till it is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. I look into the midnight blue and see the works you've done. Children raised in a perfect race, will enemies hold their tongues? Creation shows your splendor, reign in majesty. And yet I find you take the time to care for one like me. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. One fine day when the trumpets play and the dead of Christ will rise, the chosen few will gather to proclaim you Lord most high. With joyful hallelujahs the heavenly host will sing. Every knee shall bow, every tongue will shout, you're the King of Kings. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How excellent is thy name, O Lord, how excellent is thy name. Heaven and earth together proclaim how excellent is thy name. How words tell a tale.
Self as sacrifice. Interceding to the Father for like sheep we've gone astray, struggling 'neath the debt we could not pay, not ever hoping to renew the love and fellowship that we once knew. Then he began to intercede, crying, "Father, please forgive me." And as the nails pierced his hands, God once again reached out to man. Thank you. sa lahat ng mga nangyayari. Itong mga pangako ay di na ba itatago, lalo lang lumalala ang sugat natin. Kaligtasan ay kailangan na, pagkat naghihintay sila sa ating pagkakaisa. Pag-ibig lang ang susi ng lahat, ang siyang magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Hawak mo kaibigan ang isang kapangyarihan na magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Pag-ibig lang ang susi ng lahat, ang siyang magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Ang Diyos ang siyang tagturo, isang dakilang pangako. Si Jesus ang susi ng lahat. Pag-ibig lang ang susi ng lahat, ang siyang magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Hawak mo kaibigan ang isang kapangyarihan na magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Pag-ibig lang ang susi ng lahat, ang siyang magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Hawak mo kaibigan ang isang kapangyarihan na magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Mag-ibig lang ang susi ng lahat, ang siyang magbubuklod sa ating lahat. Ang Diyos ang siyang nagturo, isang nakikita when Jesus stepped down for the clouds to call us children. The dead in Christ shall
to me.
everything that He promised, and so much more is more than amazing, more than marvelous, more than miraculous. You never be. That the King of Glory would come to live within the hearts of man.
I marvel just to know He really loves me. When I think of who He is and who I am, for He's
as well get I find so hard to bear. I know I cannot make it without Jesus being there. It's so encouraging to know, however deep we're in despair, that Jesus never fails. So what can I do to prove this to you? Tell me, how can you deny? No untold facts, no mysteries, it's all so cut and dry. And on the weakest test of your life, I'll be the first to testify that Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. Jesus never fails. You might as well get thee behind me, Satan.
You cannot prevail,
because Jesus never
His love has no limits. His grace has no measure, His power has no boundary known unto man. For out of His infinite riches in Jesus, He giveth and giveth and giveth
'cause I think of Jesus. Since I found in him a friend so strong and true, I would tell you how it changed my life completely. It is something that no other friend could do. No one ever cares for me like Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one darkness from me. Oh, how much he cared for me.
Oh, how much he cared for me.
Every day he comes to me with new assurance. More and more I understand his words of love. But I never knew just why he came to save me. Till someday I'll see his blessed face above. No one ever cared for me like my Jesus. There's no other friend so kind as he. No one else could take that sin and darkness from.
That was changed. glad you came. Then another man stood before you, and he said, remember the time a missionary came to your church, and his pictures made you cry. You didn't have much money, but you gave it anyway. Jesus turned back every case, and that's why I'm here today. And he said, thank you for giving to the Lord my life that was changed. Thank you for giving to the Lord. I am so glad you came. One by one they came, far as the eyes could see. It's life somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you have done, sacrifices made. I know these on the earth, but in heaven it's now proclaimed. I know that up in heaven, you're not supposed to cry, but I'm almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hands and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you, for grace your ring.
Thank you.